There we are. We've got our pugilists, our poetic pugilists, towing the mark. Ready to kick some ass, ready to take some names. Lives in McAllen, Texas, originally from far. She works for the good people, man. She's on the right side. She's worked in pastoral care and chaplaincy. You can catch her at the Toastmasters Club. She takes excellent photos. There are some excellent photos. I've never seen a bad picture of her. Raquel Lopez! We'll be going up against, in this round, another boxing match rookie. Made it through the first round. His name is Jonathan Corey Mangan. He's from McAllen. Student of psychology at South Texas College. He's lived down in Corpus Christi, Texas. Like I said, you could have called him at Poetry and Pasta and Vino. One poem. If there's a tie, we'll have a read off. Please welcome to the mic, Raquel Lopez.
Ahorita, un minuto. El poema que les voy a compartir se llama Soberbia. Por Dios, cuánto ego, terror que angustia, al ver cómo desmoronan tu suelo, suicidio de la cruda sensatez, llamando mediocridad ajena a la madre que te extiende su mano en un momento de tu híbrida realidad. Llantos de montes secos que han dejado de perseguir y conquistar su cielo, que un día nació lleno de estrellas, ahora tristemente perdido, pateando tras rejas oxidadas de profundos colmillos como serpientes, intoxicando la verdad. Ego de inmensas llamaradas, bélico, defendiendo un talento absurdo, lleno de ideas fantasiosas, que consume lentamente y en cenizas, que empañan y juzgan, critican tu propia humanidad. Como masa tóxica, vacía, esclava de tus oscuras palabras, en los lamentos del pregonar por Diosero. Necesito descanso, ya no puedo más. Palabras escondidas en la noche, en las paredes del solitario y esquelético camino. Docenas de fantasmas que claman en el altar. Descansa, despierta ya. Por Dios, cuánto ego. Gracias.
I had a nice chat with Red, I had a good talk with Blue, but White ticked me off when she told me what to do. She told me if I had a check, I could clear through the wreck and take the next step. Who'd guess? I tripped straight onto my chest. In the attempt to create a bulletproof vest, I was left behind. Trying to find the last tree to climb, bind this heart to design, reassign my time to be more sublime. I'm fine, talking to myself through the sunshine, melting down these thoughts to make your wine, so I can get you drunk off regrets and shallow breaths. The gallows showed me when to run and when to rest, but when does fun become a test? I'll sit here with the harvest, cause I started out harmless, but I was trained to kill. I can't disarm this weapon yet, just wait, I will. And guilt soaks every memory, but I promise I'm almost dry. I'm fine being tied down by memories I only wish I could have had. Don't cry now, we spent too much time defining sad. I'm trying to turn this tragedy into a comedy, morph distrust back into honesty, but some ears don't listen to me, or they just charge me a missing fee. Maybe they crossed the line, but in the end, guys, don't worry, we're all gonna be just fine. Thank you. Woo!
Mujer, mujer de hierro, mujer de fe. Elevas tus palabras al cielo, dulces notas perfumadas. La sombra se vuelve en día, el día se vuelve en sueño. Calmas conciencias con tu sonrisa radiante, con tu mirada triunfante. Mujer hermosa, mujer conquistadora, el viento se detiene solo para apreciar tu belleza. Todos hacen reverencia al verte, tan segura y decidida para enfrentar el camino, con tu elegancia impactante, con tu resplandecer de diamante. Mujer soñadora, mujer emprendedora, el mundo se postra a tus pies, ya lo tienes en tus manos, vibra con tu corazón humano, regala tus dones, siembra tu semilla, sin importar las tempestades, sin importar las caídas. Canta para que dancen tus días, con la magia de tu alma bendecida. Gracias.
He'd been painting ever since he could remember. Somewhere along the way, these paintings turned into a number, and that number grew and grew until he swore he'd had enough, but now he's -1 with creativity stuck, because they called my bluff. What's there left to do but pick up that paintbrush and sweep up every clue so they can swallow me for breakfast and spit me out. So they can swallow me whole and spit me out for breakfast. Sometimes I want the dream to end more often than not. I act reckless, but the paint still dries and the numbers still lie. And every day he wakes up in a nightmare just to ask why. And so he paints, and he paints until the numbers reach their peak. He paints till the crowd can't speak. He paints because the colors are his only voice. He paints because it's his only choice. Thank you.
Unless there's a tie, and then we'll have a read-off. That is the best Bob Dylan boxing falsely accused rock and roll song that I know of. As we wait for the judges' tally, and we are out of ties, so Raquel was right. One more, sudden death.
Seduce mis sentidos en la transparencia de mi ventana. Tu voz en la luna me llama. Tu voz me lleva a la lejanía. Fugaz mi mente te añora. Te extraña en esa brillante luna, donde escucho tus melodías con cálidos tonos suaves, suaves, intensos, que juegan con mis labios, despiertan mi ansiedad. Quédate ahí, quieto. Quédate en mi ventana, cuéntame tus historias, arrulla mis suspiros. Quédate ahí, recorre. En ellos tu cárcel clama, seduciendo mis sentidos, vestigio de tu mirada. Gracias.
I knew a fish that liked to swim around his tank all day. He'd frolic and play with just enough words to describe the way the corners of his tank were there for more than display. To himself, he'd say, I love this place. There could be nothing better. I mean, just look at the weather. It's perfect. Mr. Fish was never nervous, but then came the soap, quicker than a bad dream, tearing his reality at the seams as the scrub brush cleaned the 3-year-old algae that had been growing and growing. The fish could not blink, his entire ship was to sink. How could the universe be bigger than this 6x8 tank and the recycled water that he drank? Every claim, every thought, completely wrong, utterly off. His heart nearly stopped, anxiety peaked. No help around the block, just a rock for him to seek. So quietly ignorant and never to roam, he'll spend the rest of his life hiding under a stone. So quietly and ignorant and never to roam, he'll spend the rest of his life hiding under a stone. But if Mr. Fish would just come out, he'd see the rainbow. Thank you. Woo!
his participation part of the evening. You guys get to judge. That last round, I hope you're paying attention. You got the hope and dreams of two top form competitors riding on this. By show of applause, by noise, and just general throwing crap to the wind, let us know how you feel about it. Give it up for Raquel Lopez!
Para si acaso hay personas que no entienden el inglés, vamos a determinar el ganador con aplausos.